gonna be the most fun thing ever. Fuck is this? What are we, Tron World?
Gotta destroy the virus, yo.
This game story is crazy. Straight Tron and shit. I need some Daft Punk right now. In fact, I'm gonna play Daft Punk right now while I'm doing solo. What was that movie, Tron Awakening?
Yeah. No, it was Tron Legacy, wasn't
Tron
it?
Tron Legacy, yes. We're in Tron World. I'm playing the Tron soundtrack right now over the game.
Nice.
It fits.
Got those turrets on the game.
Gold thing.
Positioning. Go. Fuck.
Yes, Mega Man. I am enjoying the game a ton. Games until my secret, like, favorite game I played in the past forever.
It's so Dreamcast-esque.
So, like, PS2 import-esque.
Yeah.
So many good Japanese PS2 games that never came out over here. Oh man, all the Tron left. I need to find more Tron.
Where are those turrets? Oh, there we go. Sweep the leg.
Sweep the leg.
Faster Gundam dropping. Get Master Gundam part from G Gundam.
Yes! There we go. More Tron Legacy soundtrack, goodness. Oh my god, he got derezzed? This is the best. I need to see a full Tron looking Gundam, the lines running through it and stuff. It looks so sick.
That's kind of what the Draco frame is like.
Sorry guys, I don't normally play music over my streams, but I'm gonna play Tron soundtrack while I'm in this world. Only right. Now I hope CG Jeff Bridges is the boss.
It's just your opinion.
Ooh, I am off. Way to go. Let's go! Tron Gundam, let's go! I'm hype! Bow, 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 bow. Needs to be a third movie just because there'll be more of the soundtrack.
What? Oh, the soundtrack. Oh, that soundtrack. They do soundtrack for that too.
Yep. Oh, that's very calm now. Oh, God!
We've located the virus.
God. So epic. Flaming Sword of Gundam! The music is so epic with what's going on right now. Yes. We did it, guys. We de-rezzed the enemies. I can stop playing that music. Oh my god, I got straight up Key Blast? Oh my god. I'm gonna make a Dragon Ball Z Gundam. We did it, Sean.
Yay!
I'm yelling like a dumbass. That's so fucked up, man. You can't just call yourself Special Gundam. I mean, Master Gundam, if you're not a Master Gundam. For real, for real.
Who's the master?
Yeah. Next time on Dragon Ball Gundam. Someone in the chat put that. Kappa. I'll give you a Kappa. Mm. How do you do Kappa again? Yep, there you go. That's how I did it. Kappa.
Caps lock?
Shut up. Shut up. Sean, shut up. Don't say that again. All right, we'll go to the world tournament. Oh my god, so good. I'm gonna make a Tianqin. Tianqin Hanan. Like, no, his name's Tian. God damn it. Get it right. All right, Sean, this is fun. I'm going to go edit my game some more.
Do it.
Hit me up when you get back. I'm going to keep playing through the storyline. Hopefully I get to the end. Or I will do this whole chapter.
Well, some of them, they get kind of rough. There's like, each section has like three parts to it, and it's like, fuck.
I'm really good, though, so I got it.
No, you're way more leveled than I was when I played through it.
Yeah. Alright, later, Sean.
Alright, later, man.
And thanks for everyone for watching. Thanks, Mega Man. That's cool. I'm going to follow you, Mega Man. You seem cool. That was the funniest thing I've seen in the chat. Next time with Dragon Ball Gundam. And I am going to call it a stream. I'll be streaming later, doing more of the storyline and just trying to get to Master Grade. And yeah, man, have a good Memorial Day. Enjoy the holiday. Follow me. Check out my YouTube channel. YouTube.com/Nantox. I have a lot of videos there that aren't on Twitch that are pretty funny. And tell your friends about me. Tell your friends that I'm a dumbass. You know? And I'll see you guys next time. Later.